Young woman, we to have the pleasure of your company or not?
Lynn Warner.
You kidnapped that kid. That poor bloody kid.
I didn't do it.
I read about it. You buried that kid alive. And if it hadn't been for the tracking dogs, you'd have killed it.
Oh, God.
You're going to be sorry for what you've done to that kid. I promise you. Here, Lizzie. Remember that little boy that was buried alive? Guess who did it?
We're moving.
You'd better come to my office as soon as you can. I'll arrange for her parents to be notified.
Gray, could you take a look at the Travers girl? I told her to wait back in the dormitory.
Yes, sure.
I warned her. I threatened her. I did everything I could to make her tell me where she got the stuff.
Karen?
Gray! Do you two know each other?
Yes, Meg. I'd appreciate it if you didn't say anything.
Now rub your hand over it. Make sure we haven't got any wrinkles.
Whatever made me do a silly thing like that?
I must have been too busy thinking about that poor bloody kid you buried alive.
Yeah, that's what must have happened, B.
Save our marriage. Then get rid of him.
I won't do it!
It's all over, Mr. Travers. No more problems.
All over.
Well, that's right. You can go home this afternoon.
Won't take off.
Trust me, trust me, trust me. Trust me, trust me, trust me. All I want is you. No bad, just you.